There are many persons who want to preach and they are wondering that their academic background does not support them. If you are educated, that's fine. But what you need to do the works of God is not a certificate gotten from Harvard. They don't teach God there. It's a spirit that imparts the knowledge of God. There are many persons who want to teach or to do the works of God and they say, sorry, I'm shy. I used to be so shy and timid. Up to date, if I'm not operating under the anointing, I can't even look at my workers in the face. If somebody's talking to me, I put my face somewhere. I'm looking down, looking somewhere. But when the anointing comes upon you, it makes you a lion. You can stand before a million persons and you are talking as if you are not seeing anybody. You can address a president. You can address a senator. You can address anybody. And you don't even know what they are thinking or what they think they are, because you are talking from the realm of God. Because that anointing is what empowers you to do the work of God. If you will only walk with that anointing that is upon your life, you will see how your limitations will vanish. Most of the mighty orators you see today preaching the word of God, like Moses, they didn't have the capacity to speak. It is by the anointing that they speak. You hear some people talk, you say, my God, this guy is intelligent. It's not intelligence. Call a professor to come and teach. And then you will know the difference between the anointing and reading a book. You will be amazed how he will be stranded with the Bible. He will read it. The English is clear. He can read New Living Translation. But he cannot communicate the counsel of God, except if an anointing is upon his life.